stepdaughtered star Adam and Danielle Busby went out looking for lights with the girls. And they found the most amazing display that Danielle said Adam shouldn't get any ideas about. Danielle Busby said she found the most amazing light show. A homeowner in League City, Texas goes all out on their Christmas display. For instance, they broadcast music that plays along with the lights. Adam Busby shared his excitement about the lights as well. And he had to get some extra shots of the beautiful display. Viewers said it was adorable seeing Adam and Danielle excited over the lights. And that they have the joy of children on their faces. The outdaughtered girls also liked the lights and said it was pretty cool. Danielle Busby said they sat there for about 10 minutes, and it still hadn't gone all the way through. She also said that Adam shouldn't get any ideas about doing a light setup like that. The girls did like the lights, but fans said it looked like Danielle Busby and husband Adam had the most fun. They parked the car and got out to stand in front of the house. Adam and Danielle said they thought they did a good job with syncing the music and lights. Adam and wife Danielle decorate for Christmas. But they both agree that this is something that is on the next level. Fans say they think this is something Adam Busby could pull off. Despite Adam's abilities, it doesn't seem like it's in the cards. Since Danielle isn't on board with a massive light display, it probably won't happen. Whatever the case, they enjoyed the person's amazing light display. And it looks like they hung out there for quite a while enjoying the beautiful setup. And then, Adam Busby teased about the Christmas vacation. He said that outdaughtered mom, Danielle Busby, has to figure out how to keep the kids entertained. But it looks like she is already on top of it and taking them out for private painting classes. Adam said Danielle would have a lot of work on her hands now that the kids aren't in school. But it seems like she's up for the challenge. The kids were all dressed alike for their first day off school, but Riley Busby opted to wear different shoes than her sisters. Fans of Outdaughtered gushed about how cute the girls looked in their outfits. And many applauded Riley's desire to be independent and unique. And some commented on how confident Park Busby looked in her sassy pose. For your information, last month, Danielle Busby says she needs to slow down and relax after hospitalization. And recently, Danielle revealed still not sure what ails her. Danielle Busby has made it clear she isn't interested in being caged by a pandemic or health issues. While fans of the TLC series appreciate how strong this mama is, they wonder if she's putting her health at risk. Fans were terrified when Adam Busby revealed the decision to take his wife to the hospital. He explained she was feeling an alarming tingling sensation in her limbs. We also know Uncle Daniel stepped in to watch the girls so Adam could be with her at the hospital. Later we learned they saw some specialists and had some testing done. While they insisted it had nothing to do with COVID-19, they didn't have any real answers. They were waiting for test results, mostly. Unsurprisingly, fans had a lot of theories on what she might be sick with. One of the most dominant was fibromyalgia. Either way, Danielle Busby isn't letting the pandemic or some mysterious health scare lock her in a cage. She will continue living her life the way she wants to until she can't.